Welcome to Department of Electronics and Telecommunication at Vidya Alankar Institute of Technology. In this department, we have taken this new initiative to start our own YouTube channel. In this YouTube channel, we are going to upload all our experiments video, value-added course video, or any other important videos. This material will be available to all the students in Mumbai University, and this material will help students to enhance their learning, not just in their classroom, but even outside the classroom. I hope that everyone will like this our effort, and in case of any query, comments, anything, they can put it in comment box. Thank you.
Welcome to Rizav Electronics 2 lab. Today we are going to discuss about current mirror. This is the circuit diagram of current mirror. Current mirror is basically placed instead of RE, which is resistance, emitter resistance. This basically improves the CMRR of differential amplifier. So as you can see, we have two transistors. The first transistor's collector and base are shorted, and both the emitters are connected to -10 volt, and both the bases of Q1 and Q2 are connected together. These are the 2 milliammeters which measures the input and output. There are two resistors, both of 10k, applied at the input at 10 volt, and there we have a ground. That's it for the circuit. So this is how the circuit diagram of current mirror is implemented on breadboard. We have two BJTs. The BJT used is CL100. The closest pin to the notch is emitter, then base, and then the collector. So now, in order to see the input and output, we have milliammeters. This milliammeter gives us the input current, and this milliammeter gives us the output current. And there's a 110K resistor which is grounded at the output. And since it requires dual power supply, the +10 volt is given at the 10K of the input signal, and both the emitters of the transistor are given -10 volts. Thank you. Okay, now we are going to give the power supply. This wire gives us 10 volt, this wire gives us -10 volt, and this wire gives us ground. So now we'll turn on the power supply and we'll check the output. So we have 2 millimeters. This one gives us input current and this one gives us output current. As we can see, there's a deviation. We get a reading of 1 milliamps both in the input and output, hence it is verified. That's all for current mirror circuit. Thank you for watching.